Hello and welcome to this class. Learn to create a simple isometric animation in Procreate from existing PowerPoint slides using an iPad, a stylus, and a dose of imagination. I am Dr. Aisha Saad, your instructor in this class. I'm a former educator, an author, a trainer, and coach in presentation makeover and digital education. This class is for beginners who wish to have a quick overview of Procreate and how to create a simple isometric illustration from your existing PowerPoint slides. I've been using PowerPoint, Keynote, Canva as my main apps in creating presentations. I wanted something different and unique as my promotional materials for my online courses. And I thought a time-lapse video of my workflow would look great in a promotional material. When I started an exploration into my creative side, I considered a number of options: Adobe Photoshop, Sketchnotes, Affinity Designer, as I've heard that these can help churn out animations or videos. Well, I tried a couple of these earlier, but I have yet get my head around them, and I'm looking for something really easy to use. Procreate describes itself as most powerful and intuitive digital illustration app made exclusively for iPad on its website. True to its words, I found Procreate to be an intuitively easy app for drawing things, calligraphy, fine brushes, colors, drawing illustrations on iPad. I'm really surprised how much I could accomplish in a short period. More importantly, how fun learning is using Procreate, an all-in-one digital illustration app for improved workflow and productivity. In this class, I share my process in creating a basic isometric illustration in Procreate from my PowerPoint slides. You will learn step by step how I use Procreate to transform screen captures of my PowerPoint slides into a time-lapse video drawn using isometric grids. From 2D to 3D, let's dive in.